Hey guys, this is Vex38 here playing Blur, and this shall be episode 2 where we are going to face City Slickers. Shield against the power-ups, evade the shock fields, collect 40 salt watches, and pass event 5 with 14 seconds left. So let's get into it.
Alright, this is you versus the clock. Get through as many checkpoints as you can before your time runs out. Passing through a checkpoint will buy you more time. Pick up stopwatches and use nitros to gain valuable seconds. Pass through the last checkpoint with as much time as possible. The amount of time you have left will determine your success. There are 3 time targets to aim for. Higher time targets will earn you more lights. Drive fast and stay sharp.
Get a very drifting motor and boot it. That's the solution. Right, that's balance. I'm using a balance car to drift? Wow. 20 seconds and... Okay, we could probably power bend, power slide. Okay. This will be funny. Let's see how much I fail in this one. But yeah guys, I hope you are liking the little kind of series I'm going to be putting together. As I said, this will be episode 2, which will give me a good indication to whether to continue this series or not. So yeah, it's real up to you guys. Thank you, game. I don't even think I'm gonna make gold, will I? Oh, I did! 20... Oh, I just made that. Yeah, I cleared all 7. That's good for me. Alright, thank you. Fan status 5. Which I unlocked the Nissan T50Z, the Ford F-150. Yeah, that's good enough for me. How many did we collect? 11. Right, race. Oh yes. Right, what do I want? Oh, should I? No, I'm using one that I'm good with. Put mods on, thank you. We'll respray it, and just go with... Page up. Yeah, that was nice. I mean, yeah, I do like Cyan. Anyway. 1,600 fans, that's not a problem. The Ace Heads Shednizer is a good tail happy car. Brilliant! Vehicles with a hard drift will slide around corners, making drift skill shots much easier. Use nitro when drifting to keep the pace of the pack. Okay. Oh, thanks. Captain, whatever your name is. Right, we'll do this then. The only reason I spot off straight away was so that I can actually kind of get a good run. I didn't need to use it. Oh, you dirty. I knew that was going to happen. Right, thank you. Here. Just go first again. Boom. Thank you. And then, large. Right, thank you. Sorry, my finger stuck. That many fans of me. Like, boom, boom, boom. Jail, my friend, barely. Boom. Sorry, you're in first. You're getting hit hard. Yeah, let your power hit. I'm actually having to use it. Thank you. Very much. Please come again. 1,000 pounds. Wow. Good trip. Nope. I thought I was actually getting away with that one. Okay, vintage. I was going to go for that and then realized that. Taking my time underneath it, I don't know why. Impatience is not a virtue, thank you. Okay, well I'll just avoid that one. And jump. What a finish. Brilliant. Yep, got all the stuff I need. All 7 lights again, because I'm just naturally that awesome at this game. Oh,
You can now enter Fan Favorite, which is headed up by Reimer. He's a veteran with a passion for crowd pleasing. To compete with him, you're really gonna have to put on a show.
Cards easy to beat. Sorry, slippers. Okay, so all I need to do is shield against one more power up. Yeah.
Now for a lesson in fan runs. You'll find one in every event. Trigger fan runs by simply driving through them. Once triggered, pass through all the gates that appear on track as quickly as possible. If you get through all the gates in time, you'll earn an extra life.
I mean, I just haven't done that at all. Right, let's go into this. Boom, 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 boom. You know what? Yeah. Stick to the dodge. But yeah guys, I'm going to be, hopefully, probably release this one midweek, maybe later. Might release, this episode I'll probably release on Thursday, today's Monday. Yeah, sounds good to me. Right, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Yeah, you back. There you go. Right, that was close. Alright, so keep putting up. Good lucky get. Well, that was a fail. Okay, my car is not going to survive. Thank you. Good. Thank you. Betty is in Mali. Why is it every power up I went for I've missed? And I've definitely lost this race. Right, failed. Alright, that's fine. Oh, I got the fan. Retry. Yeah, let's go for it. Let's use the C50Z, which in or outside of the game, it's a really nice car, and I've actually been in two of them. So yeah, they're amazing cars to drive as well. so not this specific model, but I drove the base model. Right, come on. The base model with the 3-liter V6. I mean, it's a phenomenal machine. I mean, it's scary how much power that thing generates. Boom, boom, boom. Come on. No. Wait. And boom, boom, boom. Well, that killed. Right, now I just need someone to send a shunt at me so I can destroy it. Thank you. So I've got a good draft, that's not bad for me. And we've got enough fans. Oh. Thank you. Boom, boom. To hit me, so it will. All fans, seven gates, that's, or seven lights, that's good for me. Right, okay, so there's an race, and I'm going to have fun because I'm going to use spells again. Chin for salt flats, the Chevrolet HHR race has an impressive top speed, even if it's slow to get there. Okie dokie, I'll keep that in mind. Earn a special event tag by completing each event in hard difficulty. Okay, I'll keep that in mind as well. Right, okay, we can follow on Twitter and Facebook as well, blah. Yeah, I think I'll actually tag them when... Yeah, I'll tag them. Which means I need to be kind of really fit. That should be all good fun. Right, here we go. Right, thank you. We are just gonna be smart. Got the power. Boom. Oh, my bad. Good foot. There you go. Finally, we've actually hit that checkpoint. Oh yeah. Yay! It's all good for me. Thanks very much. Yep, we'll do. What? What is that? Never mind. Okay, so I can get hit by barges. Nah, yes. Went the complete wrong way. Supposed to be a good muscle car. Not really so much of a muscle. But thank you. Yeah, I've hurt myself with this one. So race domination, even though I've only been first not that even that long. Okay, race domination again. Right, so we'll cut down here. Come on back. Okay, I'm not getting the fan on this one. So we'll just keep that away, boom 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 boom. And oh, don't know how the second bar just went out. Yeah! What a finish. Right, but we weren't going to hit the fan base anyway, but oh well. We're getting there. Let's see, what have we got there? Checkpoint, which... Hold on. Yeah, it was checkpoint. Okay, finish with 14 seconds left.
Okay, you're doing great, but you still have a lot to learn. You have to think in three dimensions. Start focusing too much on what's in front of you, and you're gonna get hit from behind. Shunts can be evaded by swerving just before impact. Use your rear view and your ears so you don't get surprised. If you have a mine or a barge, you can use it defensively if something's coming at you. Some power-ups can be fired backward. Use reverse shunts and bolts to protect your back. Fire off a nitro backward, and it will give you huge braking force. Very useful for tight cornering. Normally you drop mines behind you, but you can also fire them forward for a short-range attack. Mastery of power-ups is key, but it's not going to take you all the way. Your car choice is important too. Think about the track, and don't forget the racing line. That's it. Now let's see what you can do.
Be even more fun for me then. Right. Oh yay, we get to choose somewhere in your cars. C50Z. Let's drift. Oh yay, it's LA Docks. Right, so basically finish this with 20 seconds or more, sorry, 14 or more seconds, which will also qualify, well, that will count as one challenge, and then also to collect 29 stopwatches, which is fun. My last is at the base. And I just missed two. Brilliant. Great start, right, one. Yep. Oh, so... Oh. So we need to get there. That should go jump. Oh, come on. I'll jump here. Right. Thank you. Okay, I don't think I'm going to get all the main stopwatches in this one, but I'm trying. Okay. And I miss it again. That's it. Okay, that was close. How did I keep missing this? I mean, before some Captain Obvious said, because you're in a drift car. No, it's not because I'm in a drift car. Right. Come on. That fit. You try to be all elegant and stuff. Okay, no off edge. Right, this car is certainly not designed for it. Alright, so we got bronze, really? I'm not having that. Retry. Right, I want a big grippy car. So I can actually get the fan kind of fan base thing or fan event thingamajigger. So yeah, let's get that. Alrighty ho, boom 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 boom. Love the sound. This car. Go. Right. Right, there's one. I shouldn't go that far away. Right, thank you very much. Righty-ho, we just... Okay, a little bit too fast for my weak car. That's it, stop watching, that's good for me. Consistently. Oh. There you go. No, don't need one, whatever it is. Right, but that was a good crash landing. Thank you. There you go. Thank 39 seconds. Good, good, good. Oh. Okay, I've messed two here. So I think we're going to make this 14 second marker. Thank you! Oh, 27 seconds, brilliant. Right, okay, we never made the fan base, but oh well. It happens. Righty-ho. Thank you very much.
Khan's ready to race.
Okay.
Don't expect to get too close to him. If you do and you scratch his car, he'll make you pay.
Okay. Khan is now... Okay. Oh, you're going to get annihilated now. Just because I feel like it. Try and destroy... No, I won't destroy him in the first lap. That's more or less impossible unless I get, like... Let me work out. Six shunts? Six chance and he doesn't get any shields. We should highly doubt what will ever happen. Come on. Thank you. Right. There you go, just scratched his car. Whoops. That really didn't work for him, did it? And knew that was going to happen. Right, so apparently he's annihilating me. Yeah. Let me just recover. Who said anything but not recovering? We got two coffee. And boom 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 boom. No, just my feet. Right, so we'll come up here. These shots are actually very well timed. Right, so he's choosing that, so... Come on, shield, oh, dang. Oh, you dirty sausage, and he's won. With not much health, damn. Retry. Yeah, let's... This time I'll actually beat him. Hey guys, this is Vex again, and... Yeah, the reason I had to, well, you'll see I kind of cut this is because, well, my computer decided that it wanted to lock up and my mouse kind of locked up as well. Well, inside. Oh, you dirty. Come on, no. Right, I'm not going to win if I'm... Already in that shape. Thank you. Uh-huh. Still like it, do you? Okay, you were able to board it. It's a shame. Right, the hole. You got down a bell of health. No. Get that one. Time for me, we'll go around this way. Completely hit the right turn. Thank you. Why do I keep forgetting to switch? Thank you. There you go, that's how you beat him. Reverse shunt. A reverse bolt even. Easily beaten. After scrubbing my recordings.
Alright, Khan's pride and joy now belongs to you, along with its mod. You don't have to take care of it as much as he did, so drive it as hard as you want. This is Crash and Burn, and here, Drake calls the shots. He likes to play rough, so you're gonna have to play rough too. Fight hard and defend yourself at all times.
Okay, so I've just got Crash and Burn unlocked. But thank you guys for watching the video. This will be episode 2, so thank you very much for watching again. And please like, comment, share, subscribe. And last but not least, enjoy the video. Cheers, by the way.